Enough. He's ready to talk. Run, run, run. As fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man.
You're a monster.
I'm not the monster here. You are. You and the rest of the fairy tale creatures are still out there. I only have captured a few of them, and I still need more. Now tell me, where are the others?
Eat me!
I tried to be fair to you creatures. Now my patience has reached its end. Tell me, or oh no, not the buttons. Not my gumdrop buttons. All right then, who's protecting them? Okay, I'll tell you. Do you know the Muffin Man? The Muffin Man? The Muffin Man. Yes, I know the Muffin Man. Who lives on Drury Lane? Well, she's married to the Muffin Man. The Muffin Man? The Muffin Man! She's married to the Muffin Man. Ugh, now what? Kidnapper, Selko likes to have a word with you. All right then. Don't trust Selko! No! You wanted to see me, my lord? I believe I have news about Spike and his allies, including the Crossover Clip Company Time Show characters. Crossover Clip Company Time Show characters, huh? What do they look like? Let's see. Chase Wallace, Franz the Blue Hedgehog, who's the leader. His friends, Sonic the Werehog, Mario Knuckles, Wear Like Shine, Twitchy, Dave Hazel, their kids, Finny and Leah, Spider-Man and the other Spider-Man, even Shrek and his donkey. Anyways, I want you to keep an eye on them. They're on a case of solving about the fairy tale creatures being missing. Yes, my lord. And one more thing. There's something very important in the Temple of the Mountains. And I want Spike the Werepony, that ogre and his donkey and those blue meanies to go try and go there and fall for your trap. Yes, my lord. Make sure they don't escape, and you will soon have the power where they will find it. Okay, so what are we looking at, guy? The pawn said something to get anything, like, important. Hey, Spike, what's going on? What are you thinking about? We gotta find this temple that the pawn mentioned about. He gave me this map after we stopped the Blue Meanies. A map? Hey, maybe we can help you with this. Master Shifu said he wanted me to help you today. And Shifu also wanted me to help too. After all, I did help you with the chameleon and the silly beast, Spike. Hey, don't forget about us. We helped too. Okay, so at the temple, what exactly are we looking for? I don't know. Guys, I think the temple is up there. Up where, Gari? Oh, there. Should we see what's in there, Spike?
We should, but we need to check on the CCCT show characters and see if they want to come with us.
Oh, I bet they're fun.
Well, Chase is the leader, and recently he brought his two Spider-Man, Shrek and Donkey.
He has?
Yeah. I was trying to help them solve a mystery of the missing fairy tale creatures.
Fairy tale characters have been gone missing since when?
Right now. It started, and it won't stop. We thought it was Grumpy Bear, but he didn't do it, and neither did the Blue Meanies.
Then who did?
I don't know.
Calm down, Spike. We'll find those clues together after this investigation.
Anything, Peter Parker?
Me and Miles saw that the old woman who lived in the shoe, she's not there.
What do you mean?
She's gone.
Yeah, she's been kidnapped. Just like Papa Bear, the Three Pigs, even the Gingerbread Man.
Chinchy has been kidnapped too?
I thought he was eaten by a fox. That didn't happen, Knucklehead.
Yeah, Knucklehead.
Who could that be?
I'll get it.
Hey, Hazel.
Hey, Spike.
My darling is being the boss since we had to come here.
Don't ask, Spike.
I wasn't going to.
We just heard about what happened.
The old woman who lives in the shoe has been kidnapped.
Not to mention the gingerbread man.
What? More fairy tale characters have been taken away?
Unfortunately, yes.
Oh my gosh, when is this going to stop?
Take it easy, Spike.
Anyway, what's going on?
The pawn gave me this map, and we're supposed to find something important up in the temple in the mountain.
Say, isn't that mountain supposed to be up there holding the scepter of the Hamster of Darkness?
You know something, Sonic?
Yes, I do.
What is the Hamster of Darkness?
It is a power which can take control of million hamsters. If the power goes on the wrong hands, everyone could be in danger.
Oh no.
So no villain like the kidnapper or anyone else should have it.
Well, if this Hamster of Darkness is at the temple, then we better go and retrieve it.
Oh, on that huge mountain? Do we have to?
Are you scared, Dave?
Me? If you don't want to go up there, it's too bad that you can't give hamsters nice making homes.
Okay, let's go. So, how's Heather?
Oh, don't worry. She'll be alright. We sent her back to our home.
Well, here we are. It doesn't look like the last mountain that me, Mia, Obsessi, and Stay Put went in.
Yeah.
It doesn't have glowy crystals in there.
Huh? What was that?
What the? Freeze! You're all under arrest!
What?
Just kidding.
What are you two doing here?
Well, you see, we got new promotions that Woody and Buzz gave us. We're now the policemen.
Yep,
we're hired to be cops. Don't worry, we're not gonna arrest you. Even though we can always just put cop jokes on you anywhere.
You hired them to be cops?
Yeah, since they're not the Blue Meanies anymore.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. So anyway, we're here to help you out in this adventure.
That's nice, but can we move on?
Whoa, I think this is it.
Alright, we're going in.
Well, how are we gonna open this?
There must be a safe way.
Let me try and open this.
Awesome.
So, did anyone bring a light? It looks dark in there.
Actually, I can glow.
See? Now let's go.
Cool.
In order to enter the temple of the Hamster of Darkness, one must pass three deadly trials.
Three deadly trials? This temple is dangerous for some reason.
This way. So, where is the first deadly trial? Let's see. We hamsters may be small of stature, but we are cool under pressure. We never lose our heads, even when confronted by imminent death. Boom. Spike, this is a bad idea. We should leave.
Huh?
What's happening?
The walls! They're closing in!
Oh, shoot. Spike, do something. Let us out! Let us out! Let us out! Hurry, Spike! We're dead. We died. We're in heaven. No, Donkey. We're still alive. Oh, you're right. Look, a secret passage. Let's go, guy. Whoa! Oh! Oh! Ow! Darn it! Look! Looks like you found another room. Okay, what's the second trial? Though we hamsters may not be so fleet of foot to outrun our destiny, we do have the courage to face it. I don't get it. Guys? Ah! Mamma mia! Run! Wait! That's Ramon's wife. So what? We have to stand here facing destiny. How do you know that's gonna work? Just trust me. I guess we all don't have a choice. Come on. We're gonna die. Ah! Ooh. See, it worked. Whoa. Another passage. This way, everyone. Before we go through the third trial, we just have to go through the Hall of Light. You mean the outside light of the indoor light? The outside light. Let's just go to the third room. Do you think these hamsters had issues with being short? You animals are short. What's the third trial now? All legend says is do this. Do what? Oh. I think that statue wants you to do what it's doing.
Me? Yeah. It wants you to do it like it's doing. I guess I'll give it a try.
There's more stairs. Let's go up. At least they're not too long. The scepter. We made it.
The Hamster of Darkness.
Congratulations, Spike. Who said that? You've passed all these traps, and I gotta say, I'm impressed.
What?
Did you just say that you were impressed?
Yes.
Who are you?
Oh, I'm not telling you anything. Wait, stop. What do you want?
Give me the scepter, Spike.
Why should I give it to you? We just retrieved it. How do I even know that I would have to give it to you?
Because I am your father.
What? I'm kidding. I'm not your father. But wow, it would have been crazy if I was, right? Now give me that scepter! Back off! Or I will drop it!
You do that, and I'll do the same thing to your friends.
Don't give it to him, Spike!
Okay, wait. If I give it to you, will you let us go?
Oh, I'll let you all go.
I swear it. I gotta do something to help Spike. My ear. Oh no.
Spike, don't listen to him.
Yeah, guy, he's lying. Don't give it to him.
One more thing. Do you know the final piece of the legend? He who releases the hamster of darkness shall be followed for all of his days.
That's right, you big freak. I'm afraid you all have been duped. Now I'm gonna save this power until I say I can.
Wait. You're not gonna fight us?
Nope. I'm leaving, and we shall meet again.
Wait!
Huh?
You haven't seen this yet.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I gotta go.
You can't run away from me.
Hey, wait for us.
What just happened, Woody? I think you know what happened, Buzz.
We do too. Every night your Twilight turns into this, but every day she's a princess.
Oh, that makes sense.
Well, don't just stand there. Get that fiend.
Let go.
You let go, thief.
Haha, my turn.
Huh? Got it.
I don't have time for this.
Oh, not again.
Everyone okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I have good news and bad news. The bad news is that you all should freeze to death in about 12 hours.
I thought that would be quicker. Donkey.
What's the good news?
Oh, please, be that he's sending a rope down for us.
The good news is that you'll live longer than your friends and your wife, Spike.
That's not good news.
Could you at least give us snacks while we're down here?
Guess he didn't hear me.
No!
I can't believe he took it.
What do we do now, guys?
Anybody for camping with icicles?
I do.
We can't just stand here and do nothing.
Thanks a lot for getting us in this mess, Spike.
Hey, how was that even my fault? I didn't know that we were being followed, Hazel. Well, you brought us along trying to get the hamster of darkness. Now it's on the wrong hands. If the pond didn't give you that stupid map to find it, none of this would have ever happened.
Darling, do you really want to fight about this now?
You bet I do! If we had just caught that kidnapper by now, we would have found the missing fairy tale creatures. Now we're all going to freeze here. It's not my fault!
Alright, calm down, both of you. Fighting won't get us out of here.
If we had a rope, we could use it to get out of here.
Why not use your lasso?
Lasso? Yes.
Wait, why didn't I think of that?
Give me your lasso.
Why?
Oh, that's why.
Yeah, he did it!
Okay, everyone, climb up.
I'm too big. How can I get up there?
Perhaps we can help.
Huh?
Hey, what do you want? Wow!
Okay, that was scary.
At least you're still alive here, Eunice.
Yeah, but, where did that rabbit go?
It's too late. He got away with the scepter.
guess we'll just go home. I agree. We had quite a day. Well, we better go down this mountain. Are you sure that we can't sled down the mountain?
Huh?
This is fun. Whee! I like sledding. Everyone ready to head back to Ponyville? Yeah, it's time to head back. Where is that rabbit? He should be back by now. I found it, my lord. Perfect. Just perfect. Weapon you wanted for the right time to unleash it. We're saving it for when we do the big plan right. Exactly. When the time comes, my kidnapping friend, the power will be unleashed to control all the hamsters. And I have much more big plans. That went poorly. Yeah, it has been poorly. At least we're in Ponyville, safer now. And we did get passed through those three deadly trials.
It was crazy.
Spike, where have you been? Oh, Starlight, we went up to the mountain to retrieve the Hamster of Darkness. The Hamster of Darkness? Sonic said it would use the power to control all hamsters. We had it, but that mysterious rabbit took it away.
What? Could it be Le Pen?
That would make sense if a rabbit would be a kidnapper.
Huh?
But it can't be me. Le Pen, it's you again. I have been around in Ponyville looking for clues while you guys got up there.
Le Pen, I'm sorry. We failed to get the scepter.
Nonsense, Spike. You tried your best.
In the meantime, I'll stay in Ponyville and let me know if you see anything suspicious.
Very well, Le Pen. We're gonna go to bed. Yeah, all of us will.
So, Spike, are you just going to spend time with me?
Yeah, I guess so. Good night, everyone.
Good night, Spike.